Thorium is a nuclear fuel whose advantages can only be realized with fluid fuel reactors.
The disadvantage of thorium oxide is that you have to heat it to a very high temperature to process, and that's not easy.
Reactors with no fuel rods.
Melting the fuel rods down from the thorium reactor, it's economically totally out of the question.
My constituents were always asking me, does thorium have a place in our nuclear future?
Can you make them work? Yes, you can make them work. Is there an advantage to doing it? I haven't seen it.
Many people have dismissed thorium by explaining how it offers no advantage in solid fuel reactors. That is, nuclear reactors with solid fuel rods.
Fluid fuel reactors.
The book that started it all.
Showing the molten salt reactor in it.
Molten salt reactor experiment was one of the most important and brilliant achievements of the Oak Ridge National Laboratory.
You nuclear engineers are probably going to think those are fuel rods. They're not. Instead of having solid fuel and a liquid moderator, liquid fuel and a solid moderator.
Finally, fluid fuel reactors.
Big thick book, is like 1,000 pages.
Can be read as an inexpensive ebook. If you're interested in chemistry, physics, or even the production of energy itself, please give it a look. Fluid Fuel Reactors.